Hello everyone, welcome back to Balmy Hues. I've come back with some more easy balcony garden decors. Tiny mushrooms and tiny watering cans. So let's see how to make it. I'm using an empty paint bottle and air dry clay for the watering can. First we will cover the bottle and the lid with the clay. I'm rolling some clay to make the handle. Roll some more clay for the funnel. I'm adding a round nozzle to the funnel. So if you like my videos, please consider subscribing to my channel and don't forget to ring the bell. Now let's make the mushroom. I'm rolling some clay for the stem of the mushroom. Shape the clay to a circle for the cap of the mushroom. Once these are dry, we can go ahead with the painting. I'm using acrylic colors here. I'm using some decoupage tissues to give the designs. You can also paint the designs of your choice. This is a 3D outliner. I'm using 3D golden color outliner to enhance the look. These are some flower seeds, so this is not just a decor for your balcony, but you can also store the plant seeds in it. Let's paint the mushroom. This easy and cute decor is ready. Thank you for watching.